noisy crowd. The crowd shy Tucket.
Too cute.
He feels rather liberating. Out here, he can finally hear the sound of his own bark.
Wow. There's the loud bark.
His holler sounds harmonious to him. Soon, Tucket's explorations lead him somewhere very interesting. He gets a peek into a whole new world, which Mom seems quite at home in.
I see that.
Tucket likes what he sees. For this little loner, a trip outdoors can't come soon enough.